Before that, there was an episode timer that ended like a minute and a half ago, but then there was another one, and I don't know. Just follow episode markers? Okay. Well, there's gonna be an awkward part of episode one where I say goodbye and then it just doesn't.
Excited.
Well, I found 9 diamonds, by the way.
Nice, I have 3.
Nice. I think I'm just gonna make a chest plate right now.
Yeah, do that. It's a good idea.
Just in case Lachlan attacks me in my cave.
Yeah.
In half diamond or 3/4 diamond, I forget.
3/4 with tier 3 enchants.
Feels good, man.
Feels good.
I wish that were me. I need diamonds. I see Skeletor. He's aiming at me.
The real Skeletor
The
from
one and
Overwatch?
only.
The real Skeletor from Overwatch? Holy.
I don't think that is from
What?
Overwatch, mister.
What? What do you mean?
I don't think Skeletor is from Overwatch. Although I'm not educated in the arts like you.
Yeah, I'm an Overwatch professional. So.
You are on Envious, I
I
think.
am. I mean, their city for the Overwatch League is Dallas, so.
Nice, you can meet up with them.
I might. I might see if they do any events or anything.
Hype, cool.
Because they're like the most entertaining team to watch.
Yeah, because they're good.
Yeah.
All the other NA teams kind of suck.
And they have Seagull.
They're not even that NA, to be honest. They're like half EU. But you
Yeah.
know. But NA's been struggling.
Western team. They all live in the US.
Yeah, and considering half of Overwatch is like Korea now, it's kind of Western. How much gold do you have, by the way?
24.
Nice, I have 44.
So we probably have like a fourth of what every other team
See, it doesn't matter about the gear we have. We have to just play it really well and just be like
wish you were
Bobby.
not gonna get bows.
I have a bow from a skeleton, so.
Holy.
And I have 5 extra string.
Holy, I'm gonna die.
Spider-Man. You actually?
Yeah.
No.
I hope I find Bobby in my cave so I'm gonna free kill.
Free gap. I think in
Okay.
every recorded round I've played, I've like mentioned Bobby in one way or another, and he like always watches my recorded rounds, so he
Hi,
always hears
Bobby.
me. Hey, Bobby.
How's it going? You're on a 3-bar right now, it's unfortunate.
I wonder if Bobby's gonna win this thing. Wait, who's he teamed with? Oh, Vinny.
Vinny. Good win. Vinny is pretty good at Minecraft. Then again, everyone in here is pretty good at Minecraft.
The only person not good at Minecraft in here is
It's
you.
Bobby. Oh.
We're like the biggest melee feed team alive, to be honest.
Oh no, I've been like ruining everyone in melee today though, so. I've actually gotten a lot better at melee after I started playing Overwatch.
Interesting adventure you had playing Overwatch and then getting better at Minecraft. See how that works.
Well, I can't bow very well anymore. Well, I can aim, but I can't strafe very well anymore.
Yeah, when you stop playing Minecraft, you kind of forget how to strafe, so.
Yeah. I'm sure if I played for like a week, just like decently consistently, I'd probably get it back, but.
But you know, you can't really practice on bad line because no one plays Archer Ladder, so.
While also archer
Or a
ladder sucks
UHC
anyway.
ladder.
Well, UHC ladder also sucks. No. Damage.
I was like looking for us on tab after you screamed no.
We're blue. We're blue.
I'm gonna be Iron Man this season, just like Nihon Tiger. I'm gonna be the Nihon Tiger of Grudge Match.
Nihon Tiger's in Grudge Match. He just couldn't make it anyway. He's always been busy.
Nihon Tiger and Vitexel should have teamed.
That team wouldn't have been fair. I was scared before the game. Cappy, or Bliv messaged me, he was like, you might not be with Cappy, and I was like, holy. I got really mad, and I was like, oh, well, I'm only playing because I'm with Cappy. Like, okay.
Bliv put me with him. Before the game.
Dragon.
Yeah.
Dragon's not here.
Dragon's playing Bad Lion or something.
Probably. I found Dragon when I was trying out the Bad Lion client, which was really bad.
I remember I played with the Bad Lion client like as soon as it came out, and then I stopped playing with it because it sucked.
What was it called?
I think it was just called Bad Lion Client, right?
No, there's definitely a name for it. It's not relevant enough for anyone to remember.
I remember it had like the 128 ticks per second, which didn't change much.
It was like so glitchy.
Except made bow shoot super fast.
Yeah, and rods would just like spaz out the second you used them. Really. Not a good.
It only makes you think.
Can't wait for Cheat Breaker.
Is that even gonna be good?
I don't know. Have you seen the custom crosshairs mod?
No. Is it like Overwatch?
Yeah, basically. Like, you can like make them different colors and stuff. I've seen a lot of people use it. Interesting. I was thinking about it, and I was like, I should just make my crosshair the one I use in Overwatch.
When I play Tracer, I have, like, this yellow dot that's, like, transparent, and it's pretty good.
But I use, like, just, like, the green short crosshair. It's, like, the old short crosshairs option, but it's
pretty much only have fun playing Tracer in Overwatch, so.
Tracer is the most fun character in Overwatch.
Except when they have a McCree and he keeps flashbanging you efficiently.
That's why you have to be not trash.
Yeah, but when there's a good McCree and he hits headshots on you without flashbanging, that's when you just quit.
What? How often does that happen?
Quite often for me, actually. There's a lot of McCrees whose position is so bad that they're in, like, plat. But they actually have god aim. It kind of feels bad, man. Although I haven't played competitive in like 7 years.
So. I got up to 34-25 last night.
Nice.
And then
you
I
should
lost
play and then get to Masters.
I'm
together.
At like 33-75 right now. 70 minutes, I'll meet up.
Yeah, I forgot we were playing Minecraft.
Cave might be run dry, I don't know. Might have to relocate.
My cave's kind of dry right now. And then I just looped the same amount of cave for like 5 minutes and then realized I was looping. So I went and found new areas.
What I've been doing. I got 41 gold. Or actually have cave for a lot more than I anticipated this too.
Yeah, I have a diamond chest plate, 1 gold, 53 gold, 1 diamond. If I had 1 gold.
I wasn't even expecting us to get enchants, if I'm gonna be completely honest, so it's already. Can't wait to watch the spec perspective.
It'll be like, Cappy, have you found the temple?
Who is Young Perp in? Oh, that's Haz, I'm pretty sure. I think they said Haz was spectating.
Young Perp Dan.
Like
Why is that his name?
I was at my dinner for my birthday. We went out to dinner, and my grandma and my mom were talking about Young Sheldon.
What?
We were at my birthday dinner, and my grandma and my mom, they started talking about Young Sheldon, the show.
Is that a show?
Yeah, it's like Sheldon from The Big Bang Theory when he was like 9.
That's disgusting. That's disgusting. Why were they talking about that?
My mom watches The Big Bang Theory a lot.
I, an intellectual, only watch Rick and Morty.
I don't know, The Big Bang Theory is a pretty intellectual show. You have to have a pretty IQ to understand the
Pretty
subplot.
high IQ.
Just dropped my pickaxe.
I watched someone take an IQ test live, and it was pretty funny because the entire Twitch chat was just spamming the face palm thing. It was pretty good.
Classic.
Well, I actually watched a recording of a live thing.
Wow.
Was pretty good. He got 130 IQ, so he's a genius. Even though the website he used was like retarded and didn't have any good questions, but that's fine.
That's okay.
I don't need to take an IQ test because I already know mine is above 200, and I don't
Well,
need
yeah,
that.
'cause you watch Rick and Morty.
Yeah, and I actually understand the jokes. Like when he says I'm Pickle Rick, and then people just like cringe at it. They don't understand the beauty. You know I
Lol, Bobby's on 84.
mean?
You can't just have a full game of Lol, Bobby.
It had to be done. KYS. No.
Was playing 20 questions with Megan last night, and she told me to kill myself.
You were playing what?
20 questions.
What's that?
Like the game where you have 20 questions and you ask the 20 questions and you have to figure out what the other person's thing they thought it was.
Interesting, we should play that.
No, we shouldn't. It's a terrible
Why?
game. Like the game that people played before video games.
Ah, yes, card
It's
games.
like I Spy. Who's played I Spy in the past like 10 years?
I played it when I was like 5 years old.
That's true, I did do that.
I think it's a kid thing. Like, it doesn't matter, like, new age kids or old age kids.
New age kids just sit on their iPad all day and like watch
Yeah.
like Stampy Long Nose.
Stampy Long Nose.
I see a
Who
temple.
watches Minecraft videos? It's probably my temple that I found. Why are
I'll
you on
check
the
it out though.
surface?
'Cause my cave was out, and so I'm relocating.
Like, took me a second to recognize that you were on the surface from that message. I hear Spider-Man again. Keeps hissing at me.
That's really frightening.
Can you imagine a full-grown Spider-Man hissing at you?
What, like the real Spider-Man?
Yeah.
Well, Garrett?
Garrett. No one in the UHC community even knows who Garrett is.
Yeah, it's a shame.
He's a legend above legends.
He is the real Spider-Man.
Where is this spider?
That's 0-0, by the
Oh, it's a
way.
spider dungeon.
Holy.
Holy. Hopefully a creeper jumps down on me.
Hopefully.
Yeah, I want death to take me swift.
Lol, live 82 health, lol. Damn, I should have gotten the Twitch
One
Immersion
sec.
mod.
Muted. Microphone activated. Oops, I accidentally muted my mic. I don't
Oops.
have the Twitch emotes mod on. Feels bad, man.
Feels bash, man.
That should be one of Badge's emotes.
killed an indie boy, but he did not drop no indie pearl.
Black balls is what I call them.
Ooh. I just hit my keyboard with my mouse.
How close is your mouse pad to your keyboard?
Well, my keyboard is on my mouse pad.
Interesting. Are you like in a free-to-play situation?
No, no, like, my mouse pad is like 34 inches by 17 inches.
Alright. Somewhat unreasonable.
Takes up my entire desk. Amy, did I just run in a circle back to the original ravine I was in? What is this? Sort of prank.
I found a nice new cave.
Nice.
By strip mine, I mean staircasing, because it's illegal to strip mine.
Why is
on
it
this?
Pronounced cave if it's a cavern?
Wouldn't good question.
Cav?
It should be cave. If my knowledge of English is high enough.
Your
which
IQ
it should
is
be.
High,
yeah, so. Because my IQ is so high.
Holy, I staircased into a pickle ray.
Why would you say that?
I don't know. I started doing like the voice that the thing does. He's like,
turned myself into a pickle, Morty.
Yeah, he like accentuates and starts getting more hype as he's saying it.
A pickle ray.
Holy, I found a spawn point. Holy. Fortunately, I did not find a Proj Part 4 Flame 1 book like I did in the last Proj match.
I have 12 string BT dubs.
I have 16 string BT dubs.
Nice. Wait, do you have a shaft?
No.
How did you get so much string?
There's like 5 in the spawner, and I found quite a few spiders.
Nice. Looks like we have good bows.
What if a man bit a spider?
The man spider. Oh no. Is there like an image to go with that?
Probably. I think there is.
It's probably I love that one where it's like the door closes
strong,
on him.
Boy.
And then he turns into a doorman.
Happy I found a strong boy.
Nice.
Holy, we're gonna win. We can't lose now.
We're gonna have so many books. If you don't find a flame power for a book, and by that I mean 4 of them, I'll be disappointed.
Who am I nuked?
Did nuked do that?
Nuked found 4 power 4 flame 1 books in a stronghold in Out of Orbit Season 2. And it was unfortunate because... nuked didn't. Ender did. But, it was unfortunate because there was, like, no water on the map. So...
Oh, no.
The best team in the game of 20th, Islanders, and Eero, like, got all power 4 flames with 1 power 5.
Did they win?
Yeah.
Didn't the season not get cancelled?
No. That was before Ours got cancelled, really. Like, Ours used to never get cancelled.
Yeah.
Back in the good old days of...
I guess the episode's gonna end soon.
Probably.
Not right now, though, because...
Happened in 1 minute. Little Bobby saying wait for timer, like he knows what's going on. Oh.
Why do you bully Bobby so much?
Because Bobby hates me.
He's an easy target, too.
Yeah, there's just some people like that.
Lightning.
Lego. Oh, like Lego is the one that comes to mind. There's like people who are bad at Minecraft, honestly.
Ahem. It's it. Why did Phil say that? It's true.
It, like the It, the movie. It movie.
I haven't seen that.
I haven't either. It's too
watch
scary.
Watch it together.
Alright.
And then cuddle together so we don't get scared.
Yeah, you can fly.
GG!
GG.
Benin with the first kill.
Benin taking first kill.
Onion with the first kill. See you guys next time.
See you guys next time.